The issue with the house was when we moved in, the west side had no entry to the beautiful backyard. It was more of a mudslide, and so we needed some landscaping. We had no clue who to call. So the first thing we did was a Google search, and they were in the top 10, and I liked their website and their history. And they are actually recommended by the village of Glen Ellen. We interviewed three, possibly four. And from day one, Bruss and George were the most attentive, the most responsive, the most creative. That's why we ended up going with them.
He came here almost every other day when we were in the throes of figuring out our design and what we wanted to do. And he kept coming back with beautiful drawings and photographs of other work he had done and great ideas that fit right into what we wanted it to look like and how we wanted it to work with our yard. I was here on the work days when the crew showed up, and each day I watched them work very detail-oriented. They were not rushed. I saw them discussing different problems and working different issues out. And anytime I did have any questions, George answered them all.
We would certainly recommend Bruss to anybody, all of our neighbors. Some of our neighbors have already even asked about it. Everybody thinks it's beautiful.
Even one of the landscapers that we interviewed wanted to come by and look at the work. So it was a pleasure working with them. We felt they had the experience under their belt. They knew what they were talking about. They knew the products that they were offering to us. They always had the answers right there.
The obvious choice for us was Bruss.